before we ask you to sing, because everybody is waiting for this, you know, as I told them that
firstly,
it's a celebration.
I want to thank everyone who's here today.
Yeah.
Thank you for your constant support. And thank you to each one of you sitting here, because I don't think ye songs itne successful ho pate if I didn't have your support. So let's hear it up for all of you. Thank you.
Whoa.
And I have Raj, Vivin and Shivam over there.
All right. So first things first, you know, what's wrong with you? Like, itni versatility kaise? What do you do? Yeah. As I was just telling them that every time I meet you, I always ask you, ye bhi aapne gaya hai, is awaaz mein bhi, us awaaz mein bhi. How do you manage all that?
You know, I'm just trying to test my own vocal skills. And I'm not competing with anyone, but I'm competing with myself. I think every song and every... I feel if actors and actresses can actually, you know, get into any character and kind of do something very different, why not singers? I mean,
wow.
We should also get into different skins of characters and then kind of render the songs. So.
And you've been doing it, you know, for the last decade and so coolly.
Yeah, you know, a lot of people always think, unhe lagta hai, you know, kafi time aise lagta hai ki, okay, maybe Tulsi has just started, but it's been over a decade.
Yeah.
And I've done songs, I've taken it on my own pace. I've gone slow, but yes, steady. And this last 1 month has been spectacular for
and
me.
What's the reason for that? Matlab, kyun itna aage nahi aaye? Because we've never seen you saying, ki, bhai, maine gaya hai, maine aisa kiya, maine. That main thing is not there. Yeah.
I personally believe, let the work do the talking, and you know, rather than... But this time I was like, you know, I should... come in front and talk to all my friends here who've always supported me, because as I said, the last 1 month has been amazing. The kind of songs, and I'd like to mention the entire team of the songs, you know, whether it's Saki, Tera Ban Jaunga, Sheher Ki Ladki, Enni Soni, to be precise, it's Guru Randhawa, Tanish Bagchi, Akhil Sachdeva and Tanish Bagchi again. So yeah, you know, I'm really happy that I've gotten the opportunity to work with such great musicians, music composers, and yeah, I'm just trying to work on myself and kind of just giving everybody good music. I think Enni Soni just released 2 days back. It's a beautiful, beautiful track from Sahu. And yeah, it's trending on number one on YouTube. And I've done the Telugu version,
yes,
also.
Yeah.
And mujhe personally Telugu itni pasand aaye ki mujhe yaad ho gaye lyrics.
All right, Tulsi, this is not it. Yeah. Apart from singing, you know, there are so many things that you are up to. And uski baat bhi kar lete hain. There's this channel for kids on YouTube.
Yeah,
that's
very
doing so
few people know about it.
Yeah, mere homework kiya maine.
It's a edutainment channel for kids, and I do all the voiceovers for that channel. So I think somewhere down the line, the different in tonality also comes, because I can mimic a lot of characters. I'd say actors mimic me, hote, but I do a lot of like animated characters, and I do the voices. You know, the whole idea of my life is to carry my father's legacy forward. And even if it was music, I was always passionate about music, and my father was also very passionate about music, and he was very happy when he heard me sing at a very young age. He knew that Tulsi has a voice which needs to be trained. So I started learning at a very young age, and when it comes to the institute that you're talking about, that institute actually brings forward talent. It kind of hones people in their talents, and we kind of have various courses in the fields of singing, acting, dance. And just like my father, you know, he would just bring talent in the front. And I think this institute is doing something on those lines. We didn't have an institute back then, so this is an extension of my father, Shri Gulshan Kumarji's dream. I think these talented people who are learning the skills in our academy and the institute can, in turn, we can give back to the industry with that. Actually, when I was growing up, Ashiki was the music that Papa would bring back home, and this one particular track that I absolutely love. सांसों की जरूरत है जैसे सांसों की जरूरत है जैसे जिंदगी के लिए बस एक सनम चाहिए आ आशिकी के लिए. थैंक यू एंड थैंक यू टू ईच वन ऑफ यू. आप लोगों के सपोर्ट के बिना आई डोंट थिंक दिस सक्सेस वुड हैव बीन पॉसिबल.
Tulsi ne permission diya hai. Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say one thing. That the legacy of music runs in our veins, our heart and our soul. And not only Tulsi Kumar is one of the finest performers in India, but she's also one of the finest human beings that anyone can find. And that's what makes her a special musician. Ladies and gentlemen, I was 14 years old when I did my first voiceover T-Series, and I must say, T-Series as a brand has redefined the music space. Tulsi as a voice and a musician has shown the path to a lot of musicians out there. So you are an epitome of music and soul, Tulsi. Thank you so much. Thank
that
you.
That was superb. Yaar, wo AV mein yehi awaaz chahiye thi, yeh miss ho gaya, yaar. All right, Anurag is also here. Anurag Pandey. Pandey ji, kya bolna chahenge?
आई थिंक जैसे कि सिड ने कहा कि सबकी शुरुआत टी सीरीज से हुई थी.
हाँ, बिल्कुल.
तो जब मैं मुंबई में नया आया तो मेरी भी शुरुआत टी सीरीज से हुई थी. बहुत सारे वॉइस ओवर्स किए थे हम लोगों ने, लेकिन उसके बाद ये वाकई लेगेसी है और इतनी बड़ी परंपरा चली आ रही है. आई थिंक कंग्रेचुलेशन देना चाहिए पूरी टीम को टी सीरीज की. एक बार जोरदार ताली होनी चाहिए. कम ऑन गाइस, जितने लोग यहाँ मौजूद हैं, बहुत मेहनत की है टी सीरीज को यहाँ तक पहुँचाने में. और सिंगिंग की बात ही क्या है, तीन गाने गाए, कमाल के गाए, स्टेज में गाए, इससे बड़े और क्या चाहिए यार. तो सी कंग्रेचुलेशन, बहुत बहुत बधाई हो.
थैंक यू सो मच. ये व्यूज नहीं करवाए बस टी सीरीज वालों ने हमसे, बाकी सब करा लिया.
आल्सो टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू थैंक माय एंटायर टीम एट टी सीरीज, बिकॉज़ विदाउट योर सपोर्ट दिस वुडंट बी पॉसिबल. एंड अ स्पेशल मेंशन टू वरुण.